Is this ruined? Oh, I'm not sure if this is actually ruined. I can't even be completely sure this is a real thing. I'm gonna assume that this is a real thing. Hold on a second. This isn't grand. I apologize on that. I don't believe this is grand. Is it because this is grand? No! Sure, what they're doing, Falcon Dittos. I am so lost right now. I apologize. Want some real stuff? This isn't pretty, it's pretty hype Dittos. You know, it is always hype watching two Falcons go at it. It's a contest of manliness. It's a contest of disrespect. A contest of swag and style. It's kind of what Falcons do. Who can land the knee first? Who can land the Falcon punch first? Who can land the swag-based combo first? Now watch as he lands his combo. Never mind, never mind. No, if somebody gets like four consecutive dares in a row, that dude would be my hero. I didn't want to hit on some knee. Alright, so we don't know who won last match. We'll have to ask. Alright, so I just got word from my partner, Strange Bro said, just pick Goof. JP just said pick Goof, so we're going to get Goof that last win. I don't even know if we won that, right? This is top-notch quality. Oh, he goes to F River House. I think that's a reset, actually. He's going for that. Consecutive upbeats. Not consecutive, something is. What do I hit? Edge got opportunities to get all types of skills right now. You know, I think if he would have delayed it by a second, he still wouldn't have been able to get the actual perfect move. Just to the fact that he would have landed on platform before he hit me. But man, they are trying to hurt each other right now. My dreams. There's the day. Game 3 going to go? You know, I have no idea. All we know, Nam could have won all three matches. That's all we know. But we don't know. We just don't. Three, two, we're back in New City with Queen Song. I have no idea where White Man is. Oh, nice out top. To the ooh! He's going for all the Beetlejuice. What we got here? Up smash. I was expecting the back air. But what do I know? Oh my god, that knee. That was a raw knee. That wasn't even like... That wasn't even like a knee to a combo. That was just a raw ass knee to the face. Yeah, you gotta respond to someone, some kind of way, dude. You can't just accept a raw knee to the face, man. You gotta do something about it. Hit him with like a raw knee. Falcon punch could work too. Oh, there's a that was a raw knee. That was like a what do you call that? An interception. We're gonna call it an interception today. Back or two? Alright, so Nam's out here feeling himself. Oh, this is a situation you don't want to be in. Dash attack. I'm pretty sure he's going to go for a run up there. Or maybe he's going to just run around me. I'm pretty sure that's where it is. Oh, yeah. He is trying to destroy some souls. Goof would actually have gotten that if he would have reversed it. Oh, that was deep as this. Oh, nice attack. Whiff grab all these empty hops. Oh no, that was brave. That was brave. Your dreams. Let's go. No, I'm take a game 3. That's turnout. I mean, what a better way to end it than fucking punching your friend.